After studying the internal and external structure of heart, we'll be now studying about the double circulation in the human heart. So, double circulation in human heart occurs as a result, it exchanges blood with lungs as well as with the other body parts. So, how this happens and what is it called? Whenever the heart exchanges blood with other body parts, we term it as systemic circulation. Whereas when it exchanges blood with lungs, we term it as pulmonary circulation. Now these arrows what we are seeing, they are representing deoxygenated ones, that is the blue ones, whereas the red ones represents oxygenated blood. Pulmonary artery takes the blood towards the lungs, whereas pulmonary veins brings the blood, that is oxygenated blood, towards the heart. So they are the exceptions in terms of other arteries and veins. Now let's study in detail about the flow. Once the deoxygenated blood, that is carbon dioxide rich blood, is collected from all the other body parts, it reaches the right side of heart. From there it goes via pulmonary artery to lungs. In lungs, gaseous exchange occurs, oxygen is entering the blood, whereas the carbon dioxide is removed and enters into the alveoli. Now the oxygenated blood from lungs with the help of pulmonary veins will be going to the left side of heart. From with the help of aorta, it would be reaching all the other body parts, and this is how oxygenated blood is supplied to all the other body parts with the help of heart and lungs. So that is all about double circulation. Thank you.